The pairs free skate continues here in Osaka now as Kyoko Ina and John Zimmerman take the ice. They recently won the U.S. Championships for the first time together, and they describe that performance as the best of their lives. They will be going to the World Championships. Right now, they're in second place here in Osaka.
And they are skating to the Phantom of the Opera. Not only do they need to land all the elements in this program, they have to maintain that theme of Phantom of the Opera in this program. And they are opening with side-by-side triple toe loops right here. Very solid, good unison. Very strong on that landing.
It's that area of technical difficulty that has given them trouble in the past. It's nice to see a good start on that in this competition. Split double twist. Split triple twist. Now a side-by-side double axel. And he goes down. Even there, when she landed that, she bounced forward with the foot, the free foot. It was not a clean landing.
And now this throw, triple Salchow.
She was way off before she entered that. You couldn't believe that that edge was so out of position. They have just got to come to grips with these technical moves. And yet the unison here, from our angle, is wonderful.
They've said that the biggest challenge that they've had as a pair team is getting used to the timing for each other.
Only their second year together, and they finished ninth at the World Championships. Really look to this performance to gain some momentum off of that big win in the U.S.
One hand overhead to a platter lift and a flip dismount.
And right into a throw triple loop. Very solid.
But it's this move that I like so much as she descends into a very beautifully long stretched out forward spiral.
Death spiral, forward inside.
But look at how he pulls up out of this. He just doesn't stand up. He first swings her and then moves into this.
Well, that was a little rough for them. A lot of mistakes. And this was their solid beginning of the program. These side-by-side triple toe loops were just excellent. Their timing and unison, very straight, very solid. And this was their throw triple sow-cow that they had trouble on. They're taking off on that back inside edge. She didn't get very high in the air to finish that rotation, and she stepped out of that landing.
Our coverage of the Four Continents Figure Skating Championships in Osaka, Japan will continue in a moment. You may remember Tamara Moskvina wasn't at the U.S. Championships. Igor Moskvina, her husband, was there. Tamara was over at the Europeans with Berezhnaya and Seeker at Lidze. Kyoko Ina, John Zimmerman now, the first set, 5.3 to 5.6.
Very steady, very solid, and just okay, but not good enough if they're going to hope to compete at the top level internationally.
Presentation now, Dick, 5-5 to 5-7. So Ina and Zimmerman move into the lead in terms of those that have taken part in the free skate ahead of Tiffany Scott and Philip Doulibon. But remember, Saleh and Peltier still to come.